Hey, what's up everybody? My name is TrophyNut and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're still here on the Road of Sacrifices, the road that was used to bring sacrifices to Saint Aldrich of the Deep. And now we're gonna go check up on him, see if he's okay. So yeah, I thought we were still on the Road of Sacrifices, but bonfire and people. We have people. Hello? So I seriously just stopped right in front of a bonfire. Never mind. So let's take a seat and get back up. So let's go talk to these fellows. This is Oscar. Okay. I thought you were dead.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora.
Anri?
Unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
Yes, I am.
Well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep.
Oh!
We seek the Cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
I hope they do, and I hope you can help me.
Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Yeah, thanks for reminding me that I'm alone.
We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion.
So, the Crucifixion Woods, Farron Keep, and then the Cathedral of Deep. Okay. So, maybe talk to Horace. Hi, Horace. Blue Sentinels. Oh, those are the guys watching over the Way of Blue, probably. Let's go check this out. And I'm probably right. There we go. Faded sheepskin parchment depicting the Dark Moon and a sword equipped to pledge oneself to the Blue Sentinels Covenant. When a member of the Blue Way of Blue is threatened by a dark spirit, the Blue Sentinels, in compliance with an ancient accord, assume the form of blue spirits and help to root out the invader. And again, summoning takes place automatically while this is equipped. Anything else, Horace? Oh. Well, I got booted out of the game because of a network error, and both of those guys seem to have gone away in the meantime. Apologize for that. So these are the Crucifixion Woods. So we need to pass that, and then the undead Farron Keep, was it? Okay. And then we would reach the Cathedral of the Deep, which is below Lothric Castle then. But first, I wanted to check out another area that we've missed since we talked to the giant and he shouldn't be able to shoot us anymore. Well, he's still able to, but he shouldn't shoot us. So we're gonna travel to that bit below the place that he was shooting at. So I think that's the dilapidated bridge bonfire. There we go. Now we're back in here. Let's see if we can't pick up those items that were over there in the graveyard. He's still shooting. And down he goes. On the face. Is there anything up here that I missed? Probably not. Okay, so let's see. I still heard him shooting. but I'm gonna hope that he's not shooting at me anymore. Thank you. Thanks. I think. You're doing great, actually. So now I can start pillaging. Amber, your white branch. Please don't hit me. He is really good at protecting me. Reinforced club. And there seems to be a jump here. There we go. Ooh, and that bone shard. Is that what I think it is? Can we use that to reinforce our Estus flask? I think we can, and then that's the stuff that we could burn into the bonfire. Anything else over here? Because I haven't really checked this area out with all the shooting. Hi. Okay. So I got a lot of equipment off that one. Anything else around here? Nope. So with all that in hand, I think we should pay Firelink Shrine another visit so that we can upgrade our Estus flask a bit further. It's been a while since we died, as we're still embered up. I like it. Hello.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity.
Cirrus?
Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization.
I beg to differ.
Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
No, 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 woman.
I doubt we've much to gain blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Okay then. You're not really talkative, are you?
Blessing.
Okay, sorry for that one. So let's burn that undead shard, but first I'll check it out. Undead bones that yet burn, cast it into the shrine bonfire to boost the recovery provided by the Estus flask. The bonfire cinders are the bones of undead, and a bone that still burns is a fresh cinder indeed. Before feeding upon death, one must first pray to it. Anything else? The young white branch. So I got the special one from the giant, and now we got the other ones. Used to transform into something which blends into the surroundings. Little Dusk's first sorcerer's staff eventually became a seedling and then three white birch saplings. The young branch is said to still contain echoes of Little Dusk's capriciousness. Little Dusk. Okay then. Anything else that I have that I didn't have before? What's this? Dark Sigil. I didn't have that before. A black gaping hole in the flesh that resembles the brand of the undead. The darkness of humanity seeps from this bottomless pitch black hole. The gap filled by the accumulation of the curse, this dark sigil will never heal. But there's a tale told of a firekeeper who returned from the abyss and brought great comfort to a bearer of the curse. When did I get that? I don't really remember having a black gaping hole in my skull, or somewhere else for that matter. Let's talk to her.
Speak, Ashen One, to Ashen.
Still the same. Can I level up? No, 5,500. Anything else I need to do? Is he still there? Yeah, he is. And he seems to have cheered up a bit.
Ah, there you are. You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you.
You could.
Well, what do you say?
Who will you pillage? I'm gonna refuse for now.
If that's your whim, but feel free to change your mind later.
Okay, then.
I wouldn't want to lose my touch.
And I wouldn't want you to get killed. Buddy, let's purchase. I do have quite a bit of souls left. So I might want to invest in a few arrows. Let's take 20 more, and then a few of those fire arrows. Let's take the maximum amount.
Goodbye. Oh, this place is up.
So he's still bored. Maybe our worm friend knows a bit more about that black hole, or maybe he's responsible.
Oh, our champion of Ash.
Now he's in my face.
I would do anything for my master. Just say the word.
I can draw out true strength again, but I think it has something to do with that hole. Magic weapon. Was that there before? Soul greatsword. Wow.
Okay. As I have said, alas, but I'm a wee bit though. Be safe.
Okay, so I'm starting to guess that he's responsible for that black hole in my skin. Is there anything else I might have missed here? Nope. He's still there, and nobody else is, so... Let's head back to the Road of Sacrifices. There doesn't seem to be anyone else here. Oh yeah, and Bernie and that bone shard, of course. Travel! I also had a few weapons that were new. I was distracted by that gaping hole in my head, but... a reinforced club, that was it. A club made more deadly by the attachment of numerous nails to its head. Heads. The nails allow the strike weapon to be lacerating, but the damage caused by their insertion has reduced its durability, making the weapon fragile. Okay then. Anything else? No. No. A torch. One of the easiest way to illuminate one's surroundings, but their use comes at the cost of occupying a hand that would otherwise be free. Can be used as a rudimentary weapon to inflict fire damage. It possesses no skill, being an ordinary basic tool. And that blue shield, I think? The wooden shield painted bright blue, the symbol of clerics who have become undead. Close to a small shield in size. Wooden shields are light, manageable, blah blah blah. Okay. And then the cleric hat that was found near that shield, I think. Hat worn by a cleric turned undead. Typical attire for blue-robed travelers. It is said that they were entrusted with a duty. Still, its nature is yet to be revealed. That's probably the same. Unmistakably vibrant blue robes. It is said that the blue-robed travelers were entrusted with a duty. They bore large covers on their backs to ensure that they would not become seedbeds for spreading darkness. Huh. Okay, cleric gloves. And cleric trousers, so it's all the same. Okay, so let's head into the crucifixion woods. Oh. Oh no, he's gone. Hello, good sirs. Welcome to Impalement. Today sound really beastly. And there are a lot of those guys. There's something over there as well. It looks like those black mushrooms from mushroom beetles from Dark Souls 2. Another Titanite shard. Ooh. Water. And there seems to be crabs in there? Okay. So this is just as much a swamp as it is a forest. There are a lot of them, but that's one of the reasons we need to stay mobile. Oh shit. Seems to be one over here as well. There's something moving. Those thingies are moving. So in Dark Souls 2, these guys left poisonous gas when they were struck. A simple heavy attack is enough to clear those out. Another Titanite shard. There seem to be more of those. Yeah, it still releases gas. So we only need to strike before it even does that. What's this? Another Titanite shard? This is great. Gonna be able to upgrade a few things. anything else in this part of the woods. Because right now I prefer the woods over the... Here's one. Careful. And there goes the doggy. It is eerily quiet in this place. Fading soul. What is that? There's a giant crab in the middle of this thing. I'm gonna stick to dry land for now. Hello? Anyone here? This place gives me the creeps. Another bonfire. Okay then. Can I use fireballs from here? I can. And I will. Be cheesing the fuck out of this crab. Now what? I'm not gonna activate the bonfire yet. Because, well, first off, I saw something over there that I missed. Yeah, here it is. Trident Dragon Great Shield. Equipment, shields, Trident Dragon Great Shield. The lightest of all great shields, made from wood and decorated with a two-headed dragon. Great shields are the largest type of shield and offer both high stability and damage absorption, making it easy to deflect enemy attacks. And the skill is a shield bash without lowering your guard. Strike the enemy with the shield to knock them back or stagger them. Works while equipped in either hand. Only 84 physical defense though. Mr. Crab. Are you still here? Oh. Never mind. There are a few of those giant crabs, and it looks like that one saw me. What the hell is this? Is this an NPC? I don't think so. Seriously? What the hell is this? So there should be another one. Oh, fuck off. Okay! How the hell? Ah, fucking pussies. Fuck you. So, apparently getting face raped by two guys at once is a thing in this place. That's ridiculous. If there's one thing they shouldn't have brought back from Dark Souls 2, it's those fucking areas that everybody can invade with two guys. You know what? Here, go. Way of the Blue. Protect me. Oh, I don't care. I really don't care. I'm gonna try and run to that second bonfire as fast as I can, because this is kind of ridiculous. Luckily I died pretty close. Goodbye doggy, and then over here. Bonfire. Rest. And then I'm gonna take a little crack on one of those crabs. Because these guys seem terrifying. Holy smother! Okay! Get me out, get me out, get me out. No. Down! Holy shit! Well, that was something. Holy shit, balls. Do I really need to defeat three of those? I'm guessing I got invaded because I was still embered up. What kind of gear was that? Totally missed it. I'm a bit fallen knight. There we go. Helm of an order of fallen knights who disbanded and fled but met untimely deaths. The drab tattered hood conceals tough black metal, which provides dependable protection from fire. It is just possible to make out the majestic gold engravings on its surface. Yes, indeed. Huh. Cool. They look pretty cool. Might even equip a few things. The gauntlets, maybe? That's not too bad. Looks pretty cool. There we go. Another piece of equipment added. There is a big knight over there. I do want to look around a bit over here before we get into more scraps. Another soul. More water. We can go over there too, apparently. A lot of little crabs. So maybe a big one is just hiding? Green blossoms. Doesn't look like it. And this seems to lead somewhere at least. And we can get up here as well, which also goes further. Warriors slumber ahead. But first, I want to kill that big fellow over there. And maybe those two other crabs. I'm almost afraid to say it. But first things first. Kill this fellow. Oh. No, one is enough. Ooh, wow. There we go, max staff. Oh, there's the other one. This is gonna be a problem. Fuck me, it's really hard to keep track of both of those guys. Ooh, that was a nice one. Nice one. Ooh, wow. Yep, there we go. Holy shit, he didn't care. Kinda was hoping you wouldn't be there anymore. Fuck. I do want to get my souls back. If I can see them in this fucking hellhole. Okay, let's go check if he actually just disappears. And it does. Oh no! Hi! He's healed as well! It's kind of bullshit, isn't it? For fuck's sake. Okay then. What? I dodged. by fucking gods. Well, there goes 5,000 souls. Not that I really need a dad anyway. Okay. Not something I needed. Something over here. Soul of an unknown. What the hell is that? That wasn't too bad. Anything else? Down he goes. Another ember. Okay then. That's that, I suppose. Esther Shard. Oh yeah, okay, that's good. That's awesome. So we can reinforce our Estus even more now. Can we enter this thing? It sounds like there's more in here. These guys are pretty weak, actually. Okay, then. So there's one guy throwing spells from up top. Longsword. Got that guy on the back as well. Okay, be wary of left. Nope. Might as well have tried. Don't want to break my sword too heavily on these things. That's not hitting that shield, you know? Okay then, wonky physics aside, what's this? Oh, this place is fucking big. Oh! Hi there!
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon.
Kill some dudes.
If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
Well, ooh, ask to learn sorceries.
How intriguing.
Yes.
Very well.
Okay, I thought
indeed,
he was going to
I am
stop
a sorcerer.
There.
With plenty to share.
With plenty to share.
However, what champion demands service without recompense?
Well, none, I presume.
Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise.
Okay, then.
In exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets.
Okay, sounds
well,
pretty fair to me.
Can you assure me of this?
Yes,
very
make a promise.
Well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck.
Of Vinheim. Ooh, of Vinheim, the dragon school of sorcerers.
One. I shall teach you sorceries.
Thank you.
We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
Ooh. Oh, goodbye. I think I destroyed your study. What else? Oh! Hi, Moof. There's another item here. Maybe I should enter from another way. Oh, fuck, his brother is over there. I love this sword. So there's a big guy over there. There's still this guy on the left. Oh! What? Oh, for fuck's sake, I rolled out of the fucking way. One step forward and two steps back. Let's try this again. Let's kill the crab. And then kill those two fellows over there. More space. That was pretty good. Now. So those guys are jerks. Oh, hi. Well, now that we're here,